SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to stop blocking pop-ups in Chrome on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you need to turn off the pop-up blocker in the Chrome app on your iPhone because you're trying to visit a web page that's serving content as a pop-up, then you can do so by opening the Chrome app. You can then tap the three dots at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can swipe left on this top bar to find the settings option and select that. Now you can scroll down and choose the content settings option, and then you can tap block pop-ups at the top of this menu, and then you can tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. Now if you go back to the webpage where you were trying to see the pop-up, you can tap the three dots at the bottom right corner of the screen and then touch reload to get the web page to reload and re-trigger the pop-up that you are trying to view.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.